I keep my magnet going. I used to run for my magnet, now I use my magnet. You know, since I know some students, and you know, I would go get students, or build with students, or meet with a student, a young student, and just I would drive this, or do this, or do that. Now, if I really care about the student, I go meet him. I got your chain on, I got the Hummer with the 28, and I thought that was a...
It's
attractive.
Yeah.
When a young guy from the hood, they see that, like,
yeah, 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 he got it. I want to be like that.
They see that, and see, I want to be with that, because that's how the 5 years used to be back in the day.
Right.
And across the center, so it's the coolest cats. They be the coolest cats.
Standing on the corner and talk about whatever for
every year. Yeah, they had the freshest shit on it. Yeah. That was the back. That's why when it was all the way. That's why the rappers wanted to. That's why Big Daddy Kane, and even the LL Cool J back then, was Asiatic. Everybody wanted to be there because all of Rakim was one. He came around the 5%. So that was, that's the magnet. We bringing that magnet back. That's why we teach. I'm a catch one. I'm gonna teach somebody. You know what I'm saying?
And that was the whole purpose of even like we started the whole Knowledge Yourself series thing, you know what I mean, was that whole aspect with all the older guards that inspired us to get Knowledge Yourself, to bring that back so the youth could see it, you know what I mean? And now you're getting somewhat of a revamp with some of the brothers, you know.